Hello. I have only voted for one Democrat in my life, Jimmy Carter, because I thought he was a moderate Democrat, and that was a mistake. And I've voted Republican ever since. But I can't vote for Donald Trump. He's an abomination of a president. And although I disagree with the platform of the Democrats, I'm going to have to vote for them this year, and it's too bad. We need to get rid of Donald Trump before he ruins the Republican Party and everything it stands for. That's all I have to say.